Calling all music lovers and those interested in faith. Pop Music Time Machine is here with a special episode exploring iconic songs that touch on spirituality and religious themes. Buckle up as we embark on a musical journey through the realm of faith. Our first stop takes us back to 1999 with a powerful track by Creed, With Arms Wide Open. This Grammy-winning song resonates deeply with many. Its lyrics delve into the profound experience of welcoming a child into the world and praying everything will work out. Here is a little Creed.
Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes, begin to pray, then tears of joy stream down my face.
In 1993, rock outfit Collective Soul soared onto the scene with their uplifting anthem, Shine. The song's empowering message is underscored by the powerful line, "Heaven, let your light shine down," a plea for inner strength and resilience. The English rock band The Verve brought us an incredible song back in 1997. It was a top 10 hit worldwide and was based on an old Rolling Stones song of the 60s. A rock song with symphony music? That is pretty cool. Over a billion views on YouTube. Let's say a little prayer with Bittersweet Symphony.
'Cause it's a bittersweet symphony.
Go back to 1989 with the next song from Depeche Mode. The title of the song is Personal Jesus, and while the song is not directly referring to Jesus, it refers to the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. The song was inspired by the book Elvis and Me by Priscilla Presley. Songwriter Martin Gore said this, "It's a song about being a Jesus for somebody else, someone to give you hope and care. It's about how Elvis Presley was her man and her mentor and how often that happens in love and relationships. How everybody's heart is like a god in some way. And that's not a very balanced view of someone, is it?"
You're alone, Jesus.
One of the most thought-provoking songs ever was released in 1995, and it did cause some controversy in some religious circles. "What if God was one of us" is the main line from the song. It was a big hit. Let's listen to Joan Osborne.
If God had a name, what would it be, and would you call it to his face? If you were faced with him in all his glory, what would you ask if you had just one question? And yeah, God is great. Yeah, God is good.
There were many God-inspired tunes from the hippie era. Here is one that was remade many times. It was released by the Byrds in 1969, but this version is from the Doobie Brothers, and it came out during the Jesus Revolution era in 1972. Jesus is just all right.
Jesus is just all right with me. Jesus is just all right, boy, yeah.
Of a good hippie tune about God, let's end this episode with a great song from the Byrds. And it does not get any more religious than this, written by the great Pete Seeger back in 1959. The lyrics include the first 8 verses of the 3rd chapter of the biblical book of Ecclesiastes. It was a huge hit for the Byrds in 1965.
Everything turned.
There is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to be. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to build up, a time to break down, a time to dance, a time to mourn, a time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time of love, a time of hate, a time of war, a time of peace, a time you may embrace, a time to refrain from embracing.
And that is all for the Pop Music Time Machine. And no matter what your faith is, peace be with you.